Hello folks, welcome back. I wanted to put out a short video of a project that I've been working on for a little bit and give a minor shop update let everybody know what's going on around here. Stick around to the end, we'll be talking through it. So this is a piece of African Blackwood that I've had for quite some time, I believe it's a piece of white ash veneer that I purchased recently. We're trying to make a Celtic knot on the end of this piece of wood. This particular technique that I'm using on this project, I learned it from Huw Davies at Wouldn't It Be Nice. I'll link his video and his channel at the top of the screen and in the description below. With the world on its ear, the tree care business that we run is shut down for the foreseeable future due to the isolation requests by our governor. So in the coming weeks, I'm going to be spending a lot more time in the shop. This could possibly mean a little bit more content and a few more videos. I'm hoping that I can get back to one video a week. At least until we go back to work. And when we go back to work, you might not see me for a little while. Thank you. Now that the project's almost complete, I wanted to remind everyone to go over and check out Huw's channel and his video of him making the pen with the Celtic knot. I also want to remind everyone in these difficult times to try and stay positive, help out where you can, and above all, stay healthy. And remember, when this is all over, to do your best and try within your means to support the small local businesses that are struggling right now. Everyone, please stay safe and healthy, and we'll catch you on the next one.